To create a simple travel map route like that, we can use a website that provides an animated travel route feature such as PictureMap. To access it, use the URL address www.picturemap.com. If you don't have an account, sign up with an email or a Facebook account. This is a dashboard in PictureMap. In this tutorial, I'm using the free version with limited features. To unlock all the features, you can use a paid plan. To start animating a travel map, type a trip title name for the project. Then click Create. The next step, type the name of the road as the initial route. If the location is correct, click Add. To change the color of the marker, select the color icon. From here, we can also change the marker icon. On the street icon, select the mode of transportation that used. To add a second route, type the name of the location again in the search box. If it is found, select Add. Just like the previous method, we can change the marker, the color of the marker, and the mode of transportation. In this tutorial, I will include 4 locations in the travel route. To shorten the duration, I will speed up the video. At the last location, I will insert an image. Just click the image icon in the location section. And then, upload a photo. If it has been uploaded, select Map View again. Drag and drop the image from unsorted pictures to the location where you want to insert it. If the map view is not suitable, we can change it. There are several map options that can be used. I will choose the standard roads. To see the result, select View Animation. Because there is no download option on this website, so we can use a screen recorder. That's how to make an animated travel map on PictureMap. And thanks for watching.